Local webcasting for a worldwide audience.
Hi, you're listening to Untitled Soundtracks on Radio Lewes, where the music matters. I'm Lizzie, and thank you for joining me for this third edition. If you're not familiar with this show, the idea is I select some music to create a soundtrack from an imaginary film. I leave it up to you, the listener, to immerse yourself in the music in order to try to imagine the story of this film and see where the music takes you. So today's soundtrack is from a horror film. Music plays an important role in a horror film. A disturbing musical soundtrack is one of the crucial ways in which a horror film achieves its psychological impact. So I was very keen for this soundtrack to include, among other genres of music, some doom and drone metal, because, well, I actually quite like that kind of music, but also because I wanted to create a dark and menacing atmosphere. There are so many common themes between the horror film and heavy metal music. This probably started with the band Black Sabbath taking their name from the title of the 1963 horror film by Mario Bava. But it wasn't until the 1980s that the alliance between the horror film and heavy metal music really started. Most notably with the film Phenomena, released in 1985 by the Italian horror film director Dario Argento, where he included existing songs from established heavy metal bands Motorhead and Iron Maiden, alongside the synthesizer-led score of Goblin. This alliance between the horrific and the heavy intensified throughout the 80s and the 90s, and again in recent years with films like Jennifer's Body, Green Room and The Devil's Candy. So for today's soundtrack, I think it's more of a psychological horror film. As for the story, well, I'll leave it up to you to imagine what could be going on. I hope you're prepared, as it's going to get a little bit disturbing and scary.
Thank you. just a question of when.
Illusion of time.
Soundtrack ends with Survive by Chelsea Wolfe. Does this mean the story doesn't end too badly? That's up to you to decide. I hope you can join me next month for the next show, where the mood will be a lot lighter next time with a soundtrack from an offbeat comedy. Thank you for listening.
Radio Lewes. Local. Community. Webcasting.